missing. Try to moonsault.
Hey, Duggan's getting smarter. He moved out of the way. You know, Duggan's probably got the kind of mentality that probably one of the only guys around here you could trust.
Duggan comes up with the tape.
Foreign object.
Hogan!
Hogan is what he screamed.
Isn't that 5 yards?
Then he reached all the way back to Berkeley on that one.
Come on!
Duggan is your winner. And I don't think there was any doubt about that. Big win for a big guy.
Galaxy ran into a brick wall that time. A Hacksaw is a man you got to go with the science. You will not out-physical this man. This guy's he's a brick house, brother.
All right, the replay. Here it comes, Larry.
Well, look at this. Hacksaw just had him set up, nailed him over 300 pounds, arms like tree trunks. Here, I don't know what he's thinking. He doesn't need to pull tape out of his tights, but no one knows what goes on between the ears of Hacksaw, and I certainly can't figure it out.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan is your winner, and he's making his way to our own Gene Okerlund. Standing by, Gene.
Tony, Larry, I thank you very much, gentlemen. Getting a big reception here at Sacramento tonight on the heels of Super Bowl. Hacksaw, whoa, Hacksaw Jim Duggan. You've had an opportunity to look at things here at WCW at arm's length. Last night in San Francisco, the Macho Man, Randy Savage, shocked the socks off me. I can't believe what's going on.
Shocked the socks off the wrestling world. You shocked the socks off a Hacksaw Jim Duggan. First it was Terry, and the whole world was excited. What
Hulk Hogan.
Happened? Right, now Macho Man, what's wrong with you people? Have you forgot all the time at the Make-A-Wish Foundation? Have you forgot the Special Olympics? Have you forgot your friends out here tonight? I don't understand, Gene. The two of them, they got all the money in the world. They got all the power, but your heart is black. There's something wrong. And not everybody in the WCW, Gene, is going to run. Now, wait a minute. Not everybody's going to hide. Hacksaw Jim Duggan will stand and fight. I will not quit. I will not stop. I will not waver. Hogan, you know I can beat your A.
Hey, we're on television.
Macho Man, stay out of my way, little man, or I'll trample you. And don't send another one of your jabronis after me in the back. Because I didn't do Big Bubba. You could tell me, Gene, I didn't do Big Bubba.
Right.
He looked too darn good for me to do him.
That's
so, Hogan, I'm not coming from the back door. If you want a piece of me, I'll kick down the front door, come stop it in, and I'll beat you up, tough guy.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan, Nitro Live from Sacramento. We're out of the West Coast, and we're going to be back. Hey, with more after this. Don't go away.